Lucas, and I'm here with Maddie. And he's a junior and part of the Lynch men's tennis team. So, Maddie, welcome.
Thank you.
How is the team coming up this year?
Well, the team is coming up really well this year. We have a very strong team. We just beat the number 3 team in the nation. So it's a very positive result for us, and I hope we will carry on.
What will be the biggest challenge, and how will the team overcome it?
I think the biggest challenge is to stay healthy. We have almost 20 matches or more this semester, so it's going to be tough for the bodies of all the players. So I think staying healthy is very, very important. And to overcome it, we have to take care of our bodies, go see the trainer this month.
Jose Porfirio, sophomore of Lynn University tennis team. So Jose, what is the team's greatest strength?
I think that the strength of the team is that we are a good team, on and off the court. So I think that we support each other super good. The environment this year of the team is really, really nice. And I think that we can do really good things.
Coach Mike from the Lynn's men's tennis team. So, Coach Mike, I want to ask you 3 questions.
Sure.
How competitive is the Sunshine State Conference?
The Sunshine State Conference is the highest level of college tennis in Division II. On the women's side, you probably have 6 out of the top 10 teams from their conference. And on the men's side, there's probably 2 or 3 that are ranked in the top 10.
So, any names we should be aware about this year?
You know, we take it match by match. You play such a competitive schedule. Some out of conference matches that we play that are tough are University of California, San Diego. We played Armstrong State already, Valdosta, and Columbus. So we play a challenging schedule outside of our conference as well as inside.
And last question, will we see championships coming from this team?
It's hard to predict. You know, I think this team has the talent. I think they have the motivation. They're great teammates to each other. So there's a lot of positive things that are going on, and that's the recipe for having success. So a little bit of breaks here and there, and we definitely have a chance.
All right. Thank you, folks.
Thank you.